How to log into Keka account. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Create Login and Delete. Now listen straight into the process. Open any of the web browser. Here I'm gonna open Google. At the top you can see that search bar, just tap on it and type in your Keka login. Now tap on this very first option, Keka, open it. You will land to this kind of page. At the top right corner you will find three bars, click on it. Head towards this option of login. Now from here you can easily type in the credentials of Keka account and log in to your Keka online account. Also you can use Microsoft, Google or Keka username to log in. Or you can just type in your email or mobile number directly to log in to your Keka account. I'm gonna do that. After you enter your email or mobile number, tap on the option of continue, and in the next page you will need to type in your password of Keka account. And then you will be logged into your Keka account online. This was it. This is how you can easily log into Keka account online. If you find this video helpful, at the end, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.